I was born in 82, a poor man's son. When it came to hand-me-downs, he only gave me one. At first I was ungrateful, at once I was confused. He said, music is the cup for you I pour. It's all I really have, wish I could give you more. But I have to catch my ride, son, I'm off to a distant shore. You see, my dad gave me the keys, but I'd have to show myself to the door. Soon the words he left were too faint to hear, and a path with no direction made it hard to steer. My soul was dry and thirsty, my mind was so unclear. Something to fill me up, and my bag a gift from Dad, my music cup. Well, I should have looked there first, in an attempt to quench the thirst. The taste was like a melody with words to follow so expressively. I was off to share my song, and no, it wouldn't be too long till I was standing on the stage, and the crowd would sing it back to me, and we'd say, communication is calling us, it's all in us, a celebration for you and me and the universe, our destination. Oh, oh. When we search beyond ourselves, you know. Crumble and burn away. Can we lend a better hand than the one that we've been dead? Let the music beat the way we get there. And we sing la la la. In my world, I've shed some fears, and I've tried to understand how to be a better man. There is rhythm to my life that ebbs and flows, and at times the inspiration comes and goes. But whenever it arrives, well, I go down and take a dive. When I swim up to the surface, I sing communication every time.